Hi, today we're making a homemade playpen for a hamster. How you make a playpen is you start off with a box. You have to make sure it's big enough for your hamster, depending on what size it is. You can put bedding in or just an old pillowcase. And you have to make sure there's a food bowl in it, just in case your hamster gets hungry. And you can also, do a paper towel tube and cut holes in it, make sure in different places, because hamsters love to come in and out of different places. And then you can see that I made a plastic cup, put bedding in it, a couple chew toys, and you can just put that in the corner right there. And you might need some extra chew toys just in case. Put them in random places. And then I got a granola bar box and cut some holes in it so it can go out and in of here, 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 and here. And then you just set it in there, and then you're pretty much done. If you want to add some more toys, you can. Bye.